Hey guys, today's workout is called Grimace. The workout today is four time. You've got three rounds of 50 air squats and 50 sit-ups. As soon as you completed that, you can go directly into three rounds of 50 air squats and then single arm bent over rows. There are scaling options and alternatives if you haven't got the equipment today. We'll get into that later. But first, let's get warm. So, for this warm-up, we're going to need ourselves a PVC pole. If you haven't got one of these, a broomstick or a mop handle will do the exact same job. We're going to do two rounds of this, and we're going to start off with PVC pass-throughs. We are only doing this for 30 seconds on each movement today. Oh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Cool. All we're going to do now is we're going to do 30 seconds of overhead squats with our PVC pole or broomstick for 30 seconds. So bring that bar overhead, send those hips back and down. 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one. Cool. We should go into some PVC hollow holds now. So, we're going to grab our pole. We are going to jump on the floor. Holding that PVC pole above our heads. And we're going to then activate and hold for 30 seconds into that hollow hold. In 3, 2, 1. Try and keep everything nice and pointed like a gymnast. If you are struggling, you can bring your leg in. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. And then I'm going to turn over into arc holds. Same with that PVC pole. That pole's going to be above our head. And all we're going to do is activate through all of our back muscles and our legs and glutes. In 3, 2, 1. Five, four, three, two, one, relax. We're staying on the floor. We're then going to go into PVC V-ups. So, all we're going to do is we're going to lie back down, that pole above our head, and then I'm going to activate, lifting my legs and arms in the air, and trying to create a V-shape. We're just going to do 10 reps of this. So, 3, 2, 1. And relax. This is two rounds, so all I'm going to do is go back into those PVC pass-throughs for another 30 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And with our PVC pole for all broomstick for 30 seconds. So bring that bar overhead, send those hips back and down. 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one. Cool. We should go into some PVC hollow holds now. So, we're going to grab our pole. We're going to jump on the floor. Holding that PVC pole above our heads. And we're going to then activate and hold for 30 seconds into that hollow hold. In 3, 2, 1. Try and keep everything nice and pointed like a gymnast. If you are struggling, you can bring your leg in. Two, 1, and relax. And then I'm going to turn over into arc holds. Same with that PVC pole. That pole's going to be above our head. And all we're going to do is activate through all of our back muscles and our legs and glutes. In 3, 2, 1. We're staying on the floor. We're then going to go into PVC V-ups. So, all we're going to do is we're going to lie back down, that pole above our head, and then I'm going to activate, lifting my legs and arms in the air, and trying to create a V-shape. Once we've done that, we're then going to go into some 5 good mornings, send those hips back and down with a nice straight back, keeping that chest parallel to the floor. We're then going to go into 5 air squats, arms nice and high, send those hips back and down. And then all we're going to do now is we're going to use either our dumbbell or our pack or rucksack with some weight in it. We're going to go into 5 strict presses. So, I'm going to grab myself a bag, bring it to my chest, and raise it with my head. Oh. Once you've done that, we're then going to use the bag again. We're going to 5 Romanian deadlifts. Nice soft knees. Stand up with it. Just tap on the floor. Squeeze back at the top. We're now going to a little bit of mobility. So, all we're going to start off with is a 1 minute squat hold. We're not going to keep activating this, we're just going to relax, move around a little bit, get those hips nice and open. So, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We can move around in this position if we need to, just to open those hips up. and play with our knees, loosen those ankles up. 30 seconds left. Go to a 1 minute hold of child's pose. All I'm gonna do, drop myself into that floor. My toes are gonna stay together, my knees are gonna come nice and wide. I'm gonna bring my hands out from me and try and put my chest to the floor. Really draw through those armpits, stretch up that upper spine. Ten seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and knees up. So, all we're going to do now is go for a little bit of movement prep for the movements that we're going to do today in the workout. So, starting off with, we're going to go for 5 pausing air squats. Try to keep that chest nice and high and not relaxing so we're caving into the spine. All I'm going to do, my arms are going to stay nice and high to keep that chest up. I'm going to send my hips back and down. 3, 2, 1, and stand. 3, 2, 1, stand. 3 left. 3, 2, 1, stand. For those of you struggling a little bit with this, with your knees or ankles, try and make sure you're pushing those knees out of the bottom. 3, 2, 1, stand, and last one. 3, 2, 1, stand. Nice. All we're going to do now, without a pause at the bottom, which we're going to do for 5 air squats. Nice work, guys. So, all we're going to do now is we're going to go through our sit-ups. If you haven't got an ab mat at home, you can either roll up a jumper and put it under your lumbar, or we can just do regular sit-ups rather than those butterflies. All we're going to do is start off with 10 nice, so slow sit-ups. If you want to, you can bring your feet together and do butterflies. However, if that is an issue for you, we can just have our legs straight. We're going to go for 10 nice, slow sit-ups. I'll do 5 in each position so you know what they look like. They are our butterflies. The alternative is straight leg, just using those hip flexors a little bit more now. So, feet are going to come out in front of me, and I'm going to do the exact same thing. They are our sit-up variations for today. And last but not least, we go through the bent over row. So, we're going to grab our dumbbell or our pack again. We're going to drop that on the floor. We're going to start off with 5 Romanian deadlifts, just like we did in that warm-up. This is just to make sure we're getting our bodies in that right position before we get into that bent over row. So, we're going to start off nice soft knees. I'm just going to hinge at the hip, tap that bang on the floor, and then stand back up. All we're going to do now is we're going to do 5 bent over rows. So I'm going to do the exact same thing, however the bags are not going to touch the floor this time. I'm just going to hinge and I'm going to put my elbows up and keep them tight into my chest and drive them back down for 5 reps. If you do want to make that weight a little bit harder in the workout, you can just add more things to the bag, and that will be your scale for today. So, one more time, the workout today is called Grimace. For time, you're going to complete 3 rounds of 50 air squats and then 50 sit-ups. You're then going to go directly into 3 rounds of 50 air squats and 50 single arm bent over rows, or using your pack, just bent over rows for 50 reps. Today's workout shouldn't take any more than about 15 minutes. We want to break this up into manageable sets with the idea of having as little rest as possible. So if you do feel the need to stop when you're going through those air squats, because you have got 300 air squats to do today, when you are finishing those air squats, if you do feel like you need to take a break, give yourself 10 seconds, have a little shake off, and then get moving again. In terms of every other movement, you should ideally be able to just move through these nice and slowly, keep it at a consistent pace, and you should get through it okay. In a few seconds, your screen will change to an image of the workout, as well as a timer on your screen. Now is the time to pause the video if you need to take yourself to the toilet, or grab a drink, or just have a few moments rest. We will be starting very soon. In 3, 2, 1, go.